Hello everybody, it's me Slongi from Slongi's YouTube channel. Today I am here with
everything that person knows gets absorbed into its database.
Okay.
If I got chipped, Palma would know how to build an exit portal. So you can see why I'd want to stop that from happening at any cost.
Yes, that is quite the extraordinary risk.
So what you're telling me is that your brain is super dangerous and can't go anywhere near Palma. How are you supposed to help us with any of this?
I do think I can help you with Palma, your friends, getting out of here. But to do it, we're going to need to go to my lab.
What's in your lab?
It's complicated. Before we head inside, we better get my defense system going. Don't want those chipped up creeps following us in. Grab my bucket for me. Ron's got it.
Ron?
Hello, friend Harper. I am happy to see you, my friend.
Harper?
Hey, don't you judge me. Being alone gets lonely.
Happy to help, friend.
Thanks. See?
Strange.
I need a way to confuse Palma in case it ever found a way down here. That's why all this is way more complicated than it needs to be.
Wow, what a builder.
Make sure you don't drool on my floor now.
I don't know, I'm starting to think that you just like complicated machines.
Watch yourself there, newbie. Don't know if you noticed, but water is kind of Palma's weakness.
Yes, we had figured it out, actually.
Once Palma caught on to its weakness to water, it started eliminating as much of this world's water as it could find. This water down here, it might be all that's left.
Oh, no!
I still need to activate the other cauldrons! Hold them off to buy me more time. And whatever you do, don't get caught. I'm not about to get left alone again.
You could have made this much easier for yourself. It is useless to defy us. You only delay the inevitable.
Get out of their heads, Palma.
Your friends have been made useful. You too will be made useful.
Don't do this, Petra, please.
I know all your moves now, Jesse. Why even bother fighting?
Petra, please, you have to fight it.
There!
Lucas, let's try and talk this out.
The time for talking over.
Oh, and just letting you know, if that ever happens, my timing on the screen is ahead of the timing on your screen. Just letting you know. So what you see happens later than it actually does, really. What you see happens later. What you see on the screen happens later than you think. It happens earlier than you see. Petra, come to save you.
Jesse, that was awful.
Jesse?
Harper, I'm coming. No!
Use the headset, Jesse, and don't forget the last cauldron. And one more thing. Get the roses to Harry!
Harry?
Come on! What are we going to do?
Harper told me to remember the last cauldron.
Well, then do it quick!
There!
We gotta go. Well, everybody, but before we go, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye.